I'm really excited for the opportunity that both Taysom Hill and Jameis Winston have. I can't tell you how much fun we had together as a quarterback room. Really a great group of guys, a great group of human beings, a great group of guys that really love the game of football, love their teammates. We love to work hard. We love to push each other. It was highly competitive. At the same time, we were all there to support one another and help one another because we just wanted the team to win. And as you saw last year, you know, there were moments where Taysom obviously had to start and did a phenomenal job for four games. There was a moment where Jameis had to come off the bench in the second half of the 49ers game when I had the ribs and the lung injury, and he came in and did a phenomenal job. And I've seen so much growth and maturity from both of those guys over the last few years for Taysom, and then last year for Jameis. So we'll see how it plays out. It sounds like there's going to be a pretty good quarterback competition, but it's going to bring out the best in both of them.